How to add artworks to My Collection. You can add any artwork to your collection through the Management tab. Click Add Artwork and you will see a form divided in two parts. On the left side, a navigation menu to move up and down the list of attributes that you can add to your artwork. On the right side, all the fields to fill in. None is mandatory. You can complete as much info as you like. You will first see a field to specify the artist's name. Start typing and a list with all the artists included in MutualArt's database will be shown. If you see your artist, click on it. If it isn't there, just write their name. You can add additional artists and specify the artist type by clicking the three dots on the right. Whenever you see these dots, it means there are more options available. Some other fields that you will be able to fill in include artwork title, creation year, broad media, selected from the drop-down menu, medium, and dimensions. You can switch units to inches or centimeters. Keep scrolling to see all the details you can specify. Once you've gone through them all, click Save and close the form. Your artwork is now part of your collection, and you can access it anytime through the Management tab to add or change its details.